Welcome back. I forgot to hit the record button earlier, but nothing really happened. It was just me going around shooting people. And these people are just trying to come in. I don't know why they want to come in so badly. Pussy. Sorry, stuff got loud. Yeah, give me a break. No, I killed you fair and square. You're dead. Damn. Oh, my hand placements are off today. All right, let's try this. God damn. Shit. Where am I going? So close. Who the fuck is this guy? Fuck face. That's bullshit. And they know it. Who? Same fucker with the fucking pistol. He's starting to make me less happy. Gotcha, bitch.
Wooten's in his panic room at the back of the manor.
No. Sometimes it's hard to stop Max.
It's up ahead. See you there.
Oh. Weird. Usually, if it has handles, it can be opened. Thank you.
dead end. Damn it.
Here, let me. This way.
Mona knew the manor. She was working for Woden. Vlad had told me the truth.
Mona, wait. Stop.
This is love.
And it hurts.
When someone drags you from the wreckage when you have given in, ready to just lie there and die.
I told you not to come here. It's my job to clear up this mess, and you're a part of it. Throw away your guns.
This is love. When someone, no matter what the cost, shows you there is hope, a choice, that you can put down your gun.
See? I can't do it. You're a bastard, Max.
This is love. Love hurts.
I was so looking forward to you two killing each other. Ah, you can't have everything.
I had been here before. Ground Zero.
You are making me look incompetent by refusing to die.
Stop. I am sorry. Enough!
A bomb went off in my head. The bullet lodged in my brain moved a fatal, microscopic distance.
Killing has gone too far.
I have only begun. It's better to reign in hell than serve in heaven.
You flatter yourself.
Demented fool!
I felt the rise of that old familiar feeling. I hated it. I welcomed it. Everything was clear again. No more ambiguities, no more questions.
No gun when you need one.
One last thing left to do. I was compelled to give Vlad his gun back. One bullet at a time.
He's behind me! Hold him off! And give me a gun!
Still kiss and make up, Max. It's good that the women are out of the way. They only complicate matters.
Take cover.
Set off the bomb. Of
shit.
Still kiss and make up, Max! It's good that the women are... Oh! Ah! We can still kiss and make up, Max! It's good that the women are out of the way! They only complicate matters!
Take cover!
Giving, of course!
The panic room! To the panic room! They're gonna blow!
Ah!
Fucking hit the door. Damn.
We can still kiss and make up, Max. It's good that the women are out of the way. They only complicate matters.
Take cover.
Keeping, of course.
The panic room. To the panic room. They're gonna blow.
Dude, what do you do? What the fuck? Like... He got killed by the
women are out of the way. They only complicate matters.
Take cover!
Keeping of course!
The panic room! To the panic room! They're gonna blow!
Little wannabe Vic Mackey fucking distracted me. God damn.
We can still kiss and make up, Max. It's good that the women are out of the way. They only complicate matters.
Take cover.
Keeping, of course.
The panic room! To the panic room!
Still nothing. Damn. This? My bad.
We can still kiss and make up, Max. It's good that the women are out of the way. They only complicate matters.
Take cover.
Keeping, of course.
The panic room. To the panic room. They're gonna blow.
Thank you.
That fucking guy's a bitch. All I know is that after this bar, I'm gonna make me some burritos and go to bed.
We can still kiss and make up, Max. It's good that the women are out of the way. They only complicate matters.
Take cover.
Kidding, of course.
The panic room. To the panic room. They're gonna blow.
Fuck. I don't like them that much. Alright, I'm gonna call it a night after that. Yeah, that's a perfect spot. This is where the boss battle really begins. So, you all have a good night, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.